Coming up on Newsnight, China and Hong Kong introduce strict measures as COVID cases climb.
Sky News will be back after this short break.